Former FAU running back Buddy Howell finding a new home today. The Houston Texans grabbing the former Owl off the waiver wire. Howell signed with the Dolphins as an undrafted free agent, but was waived on Saturday. According to reports, Miami was hoping to sign Howell to its practice squad before Houston plucked him. Howell rushed for over 2,400 yards and 22 touchdowns at FAU. He is now part of the Houston Texans' 53-man roster entering the 2018 season.